You're stuck in traffic. You've got to wait in long lines. And oh, you've got to park far away too. Tourism in New Braunfels is just part of living in a resort town. A new study shows, get this, New Braunfels raked in over $1 billion in the hospitality slash tourism industry in 2023. But is this record number of people visiting New Braunfels and tourism dollars, is it ruining New Braunfels or saving it? Compelling information in today's video that may sway your decision if you're thinking about moving to New Braunfels or moving out of New Braunfels. If you are new here to my channel, thank you so much for hopping aboard, because every week we're trying to bring you relevant and timely information just like this about what it's like to live in New Braunfels. Tourism is huge in New Braunfels. A new report shows that New Braunfels raked in $1.3 billion in the hospitality and tourism industry in 2023. That's $200 million more than 2022. We're a vacation town, two recreational rivers, three lakes in the area. Our world famous water park, Schlitterbahn, historic district of Gruene, is a huge draw every day, not just during peak season. Our parks, restaurants, live music, and downtown New Braunfels are all magnets for tourists. Maybe the biggest factor in all of this is that New Braunfels is a year-round, around-the-clock town. When other cities are ramping down after school starts, New Braunfels is just warming up. With parades, county fairs, celebrating our heritages at the end of October, there is Dia de los Muertos, and then in November, first 10 days of November, our granddaddy, yes, our granddaddy of all events right there, Wurstfest, our Christmas tree lighting, which draws tons of people from out of town, our Christmas parade, and other events that draw people from near and far. $1.3 billion, that's just a gigantic number, and a number, in my opinion, that's only gonna grow because of all the projects scheduled to come to New Braunfels. Like Top Golf, which is estimated to bring an extra, get this, 200,000 people to the Creekside shopping area every year. We have the new entertainment venue, the courthouse featuring pickleball. That's scheduled to break ground soon. New parks are in progress, including the Zip Family Sports Park, which should be a local and regional draw for big tournaments, with four softball fields on the way, four baseball fields, and four soccer fields as well. But all the tourism, the estimated 3 million people who visit New Braunfels every year, it's not all sunshine and lollipops for people living in New Braunfels. Some complain it's just too crowded, waiting in traffic, waiting in lines. One person went as far to say, moving out of here, love New Braunfels, but too many people, it's not the same. Now, the flip side of that coin is many who live here for the same reasons tourists like it. Like the rivers, the water park, the restaurants, and year-round events and activities. We've spoken with people over the years at different events. As recently as May, the vast majority of residents love living in New Braunfels for different reasons. Like the friendliness of the people, the slower pace of life here, all the events and the focus on families. Personally, I love living in New Braunfels, and people, the friendliness of the people is at the top of my list. Not too far behind is the calmness that the water and open spaces bring to me. And then there's the vibe that you feel. You feel like you're in a Hallmark Channel movie, walking around downtown New Braunfels or our historical district of Gruene, all the mom and pop shops and the restaurants. It's like you're taking a step back in time. Life really slows down, brings the blood pressure down as well. In the year-round events and activities, I look forward to those because I run into people I haven't seen maybe in a few weeks or a few months. It brings everybody together. Now, there are some days when I have to tweak my schedule, especially if I'm going into areas that fill up fast, like the parks, like Gruene, like our shopping area, but I just make that tweak and go on from there. People visit New Braunfels for the same reasons we live here. Traffic, yeah, it's noticeable. But so are the road improvements. The city is working on adding lanes to secondary roads in New Braunfels. The state added lanes to our main loop 2 years ago and also added lanes to our main highway in and out of New Braunfels. Whether you've lived in New Braunfels for just a few years or all your life, you have noticed the enormous changes here and you've kind of had to adjust to them. But if you're moving here from a much larger city, this is gonna be like a walk in the park for you. So does New Braunfels tourism ruin the city? Or the second part of that question we're getting into now, does it save the city? you decide. The $1.3 billion that comes from the hospitality and the tourists creates 15,000 jobs in New Braunfels every year. That's, guys, that's almost one third of our employment here. And that accounts for $29 million in extra revenue for the city, which allows, it helps it pay for things like police, firefighters, and other emergency medical services. It helps pay for amenities and staff and maintenance. This video took me about an hour longer to shoot today because I was waiting for the city to maintain the lawn, to cut the lawn here. This is why it looks so nice every time you come out to the parks. You make the call. Does New Braunfels tourism ruin the city, or does it save it? Let me know in the comment section below. And if you're thinking about moving to New Braunfels, does this billion-dollar plus tourism boom scare you? Does it make you think twice about moving here, or twice about maybe moving out of here? Also let me know. Or are you good with sharing your city or your future city with 3 million tourists every year? Or are you not good with that? Either way, if you're buying or you want to sell your house in New Braunfels, I'd love to be your real estate resource of choice. You can email me, you can call me, or you can shoot me a text. As always, thank you so much for watching our videos, and we'll see you on the next one.